providing private spaces where moms can breastfeed in 5 major train stations in Philadelphia's 30th Street Station. Though these volunteer reports, it follows online petition drives launched by two.
Petition drives last year after finding no place to pump milk at DC's Union Station, but they use a coffee shop instead. She's pleased about the addition of lactation pods, but says more should be done.
I like it to see it becomes a festival and expand to every single train station across the country. And at the same time, I would also like to find out that most airports
although Amtrak wants to imagine the petition drive, families believe there's a direct connection.
Really demonstrates how powerful women can be when we join together to change ourselves and our communities.
Well, yeah, we came on WNews Radio. Well, you can start
don't control their flight. We're going to be back down to 77 miles per hour. Straight shooter, no holds barred. I'm not going to cut people flat. We have lawyers.